Good morning, I'm Morgan Lewis.
And I'm Kayla King with your daily announcements. A reminder that elections for freshman class representatives will be taking place on Friday, October 14th. Nominations are currently open for candidates for class president, vice president, treasurer, secretary, and representative. Candidates must nominate themselves by filling out the self-nomination form in room 322 or room 209. The nomination window will close on Friday, September 30th. Please reach out to Mr. Owens or Ms. Mailey if you have any questions.
Attention movie lovers, do you like watching movies? Do you like talking about movies? Do you want to learn how to make movies? Come to Film Club. The first meeting is Tuesday, October 11th in room 306, Ms. Beach's room. For more information, follow on Instagram at LCPA Film Club.
Lincoln's robotics team is starting soon. The first meeting will be Tuesday, the 27th of September. Robotics has opportunities for everyone. We have a mechanical team where you can help design, build, and drive a robot for competition. We have a programming team where you can help write the code for our robot. We also really need leadership for programming too. We have a business team where you can do everything from fundraising to graphic design. If you'd like to join, please come to the auditorium on the 27th. If you have any questions, please DM us at TigerBites1775 on Instagram or join the Google Classroom. I hope to see you there.
And Spirit Week is back and better than ever. Everyone did a great job yesterday with College Manifestation Day and showing out today with Little Miss / Mr. / Day Day. Tomorrow is Country versus Country Club Day, so pick your side and come dressed to impress. Thursday is Throwback Day, and Friday is time to show your Lincoln pride with blue and gold. Make sure to send in your pictures to the yearbook staff or via yearbook snap. The school code for yearbook snap is LCPA, all lowercase.
That's all for your daily announcements. It's now time for your Lincoln Prep Throwback Photo of the Day.